This pool of players could be a new kind of specimen that you see on the rugby field.
We are built different.